Sunshine State supremacy, always at a premium. The Hurricanes and the Gators are on the field. Warm-ups about to conclude. Just about set for kickoff in the battle for the Seminole War Canoe. That's going to do it here in the studio, but don't worry, we'll be keeping your finger on the pulse of everything that's going on everywhere else across the country. But right now, it's time for kickoff, and ESPN's college football, Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit are on the call.
We're live from Miami, Florida, and South Beach is going to have to wait until tomorrow because we have a great football game for you today. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler, and helping me call this one is Kirk Herbstreit. And Aaron Andrews also joins us on the sidelines. Today's game is presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Our matchup is between the Florida Gators and the Hurricanes of Miami.
How to go to work.
And here come the Hurricanes. There won't be any shortage of athletes in this game. Florida and Miami are about to rumble for the Seminole War Canoe. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Florida has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. McGee from the one. And he just got stood up right there. And out comes the offense. And he's hit immediately.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down. James gains about 4 yards on the play.
That brings up second and 5.
From their own 33-yard line. Second down. Short over the middle. Tackle at the 38-yard line. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Here's the run. Got a hole. He's at midfield. Makes it to the 47. And that'll give him another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good execution by this offense.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. That's a great tackle at the 18. So on first down, they go to the air and pick up huge yardage.
Well, that was just a well-executed play. They picked a perfect time to stretch the defense with a passing play, and it worked.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 18. Tackle at the 2 yard line.
That's great execution. Quarterback made a nice throw, and the receiver was able to go up and make the play.
First down. Defense trying to prevent any more damage. First and goal inside the five.
Pitches right.
And he has it on the corner. A short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
And he adds the extra point. A seven-play, 82-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So our score, 7-0. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. They'll run the option. They'll drop him for a loss. Just nowhere for the ball carrier to go as the linebacker met him in the backfield.
Boy, what great play recognition by this linebacker. He saw the run was coming, and he just shot through the gap and made a great tackle.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. He drops back. He lets it go. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Yards. First down.
From their own 37-yard line, it's first down. Fires it out. He's at midfield, and he's taken down around the 46-yard line.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
From the 46-yard line, first down. Tries to buy some time, and he's going to be sacked.
Boy, that time the defense did a really good job of bringing pressure. They brought the blitz, and really it freed up the defensive line to eventually put pressure on the quarterback.
From the 47-yard line, second down. Here's a handoff, left side. He's at the 30. Touchdown, Florida! Don't get too excited at home, folks, because I think this one is coming back. Here it is.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
Second down and a ways to go because of the penalty. Drops back to pass. And he's tackled right away.
Gain of 9 yards. That brings up third and 12.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36. Everybody on their feet. Lost the ball. Fumble. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
So now the offense comes back out, hoping for the same success they had on their last drive.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. And right now with this offense, They are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
That's just a great call by the coordinator there, going to the air on first down.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Miami is up 7. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
Looking to go up 2 touchdowns. And he hits him hard at the 9-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
Ball inside the 10-yard line. Second down. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Gain of 5 yards. That makes it 30 goal.
This is a big play for the offense that can put them up by 2 scores. It's 3rd down from the 4. He drops back. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work.
This is a great job in coverage by this linebacker. He does a good job of reading the quarterback's eyes and is able to come up with the interception.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. After a quarter of play, we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. The Hurricanes in front, 7-0.